So now you've had the opportunity to talk to your partner and try on your iPads how to solve this problem with 10 frames. Now you get to check and see how you did. Using 10 frames can help us because we know how to count to 10s. You can take the ones from the one place and move them over to fill in this 10 place to make all 10s and then some 1s. So if you move 4 into this 10 frame, you filled up that 10 frame, and that makes it easier to go ahead and count. You can say 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 61, 62, 63. So now you know that 56 plus 7 equals 63. And you could also say that 63 equals 56 plus 7.